YouTube channel. I missed you guys a lot and hope you are doing fine. I hope you're keeping safe during this pandemic time. So today guys, I'll be teaching you how to make a nose mask using socks. It's very simple and very easy to learn. So we're going to start now. So you get your socks, then you measure it like this on your nose, then you cut out this part, the edge of the socks. As you can see, cut it out. Just a little part of the socks, the two sides. So you go to the front also and you cut it. Fold it into two like this, then you cut but not to the end. You cut like this to get the opening at the edge. Cut it. Please don't cut finish, just a little. Then you come to the other side and you do the same. Cut. But don't cut to the end, guys. Make sure you cut one with the entire hair. So, and now my homemade mask is ready. So, you wear it like this, and this is it, guys. And so, guys, our nose mask is ready. So, you can try it at home. It's very easy to learn. And so, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, see you guys in my next video. Bye.